cabin? What are you doing?
I was going to fire up my oxygen-acetylene torch here. Going to make a little cut on a piece of steel. You know how to light one of these?
Nope.
You want to learn?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on over here. So the first thing you got to do is just open the valves on your bottles. Quarter turn only. When it comes to setting the regulators, check with the manufacturer on either the regulators or on your torches. Figure out where they're supposed to be. So when it comes time to light it, you can see you got three knobs and a lever.
Show me the knobs.
You get the three knobs and then the lever right here?
Yeah.
Okay. The red line, if you follow it back, it goes to the acetylene bottle. That one leave alone for right now. The green line, that's the oxygen bottle.
So green for go?
Green for go. Or green for gas. No, green for whatever. So when you go to light the oxygen acetylene cutting torch, not the welding torch, the cutting torch, open this valve up, quarter turn.
Which valve?
The oxygen valve. Open that up, quarter turn. That puts oxygen to this valve.
Green.
Green, which is now the control for your cutting head. So, then it comes time to open the acetylene valve a little. That's a little much. Get your flame going. Now you can open the oxygen valve up at the top of the torch and get it adjusted to get it ready for cutting. Now, you see, it's out of adjustment right now. You see how the flame changes right here at the edge when I push on the cutting lever? See how it moves? Yes?
Yep.
Okay. So when you want to adjust it correctly for cutting, push your cutting lever down and turn your oxygen knob so the flame doesn't change now. When you push the valve down, the flame stays the same. That's the correct setting for when you want to cut with something. And then just put your glasses on. And now you can come over here and make a cut. You're going to want to get the metal hot. You can see it turning all nice and red. Yep. As soon as it starts to look molten, you push the lever down. And then just maybe cut through the metal. That easy. When it comes to thicker metals, you're going to want to turn the flame up a little. Get a little more heat. This will take a while to heat up. Oxygen off at the top valve, turn your acetylene off at the bottom valve, turn your other acetylene or your other oxygen valve off, you're all done. That's how you use it. I hope that cleared things up for you. See you next time.